years ago, my mother bought me these solar lights. I was about to put them outside, but I thought it would be a good idea to have them inside and watch them turn on automatically while I'm editing. My idea was to hide the solar panel behind the curtain, but I had to have a stand to keep it in place. Therefore, I designed and printed a stand and it worked. I took all the needed measurements and made the model in FreeCAD. My mother saw the idea from me, but she didn't want to make her a stand. Instead, she stuck the pointy end in one of her flower pots. Unfortunately, after 2 years of use, the lights stopped working, so today I'm going to fix them. At first, I have to remove the plastic pole. There are 4 screws on the back that I need to remove. Many of my friends thought that there wasn't a battery inside of the solar-powered things. They have probably forgotten that the energy can't be stored if there is no battery, it can only be transformed. After the cover is removed, you can see the battery that needs to be changed. It's a AA rechargeable battery. I love the fact that it's not soldered because I still don't know how to use a soldering iron. Before buying a new battery, you may check to see if the lights will work with another battery even if it's not a rechargeable one. If the lights are working, you have to buy a new battery. Make sure it is a rechargeable AA battery. The milliampere hours rating is the battery's storage capacity for electricity. A higher rating means the lights will work for a longer duration but will also require more time to fully charge. After the new battery is installed, you can close the cover and tighten the screws. By replacing the battery, you are not only saving money, but you are saving the planet by reducing waste. Please don't forget to dispose of the battery at a designated recycling facility. Your support means a lot, so I'd appreciate if you take a minute to like the video and leave me a comment below. Now the lights are working again and I'm happy that I was able to show you how easy you can fix them. I hope you have enjoyed the video. Have a nice day and see you next time.